Don't worry about it.
I'm going to force myself. I'm meaning this right now on BKS1 Radio. As much as this pinstripe is as far away from my blood as a garlic or holy water is to a vampire, I am going to force myself to like the Yankees. I'm going to force myself. I'm watching them every night. I'm going to force myself to love them. I'm going to study their history. And when people just now meet me, I'm going to cry Yankee. 27 championship. I'm going to name every Yankee. So you won't be able to prove it. I am a Yankee fan. I'm so fed up with the New York Mets. I'm done with baseball. It hurts me to say that. I'm tired of watching teams come into my stadium, whoop on the Mets' ass. The Pirates came in there and beat the Mets by a football score.
Who?
It was ridiculous.
Who did it?
You would think Clemente.
The Pirates. Willie Stargell.
Dave Parker, Clemente. I mean, everybody. Chuck Tanner came back as a manager. Kent Tekulve came in for a few innings.
You know.
Man. Let me take the call. And I think this is our guest.
That's a million number.
All right, I just want to say this caller from the 240. I believe, if I'm lucky,
Hello?
With the phone ringing.
Hello.
Yes, mm-hmm. Is this our guest, Mr. Kyle Eric?
This isn't your guest. Then hold on, I'll get him on.
All right.
Aha.
Hello, Kyle.
Yeah.
There we go. We got BKS1 Sports Talk Radio on right now.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go with a. Before we go in, Kyle, let's go with a proper introduction. Old dog, take it away.
Kyle Arrington is a football cornerback for the New England Patriots of the National Football League, signed by the Eagles as an undrafted free agent in 2008. Played his college ball at Hofstra, right in New York on Long Island, and he also played for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Mr. Arrington was born in Accokeek, Maryland, attended Gwynn Park High School, where he played football as a defensive back and kick returner, as well as basketball and track and field, and was second-team all-county selection in football. After graduating high school, he attended Hofstra beginning in 2004, and as a freshman, played in 7 games, recording 3 tackles, started 7 of 10 games, played as a sophomore, picking up 21 tackles, 1 forced fumble, and in 2006, he played in 11 games, recording 69 tackles and an interception. And finally, after appearing on the In the Game show a few years ago, he went on to lead the league in interceptions. In the Game with BKS Radio, we'd like to welcome once again New England Patriots cornerback, Mr. Kyle Arrington, to the show.
Wow, appreciate that. I gave the full bio.
How you doing, Kyle?
I'm great. You got yourself?
Doing well.
Yeah,
doing
pretty
well.
Good. We might as well jump right into it. Why don't you tell us about your organization? I don't want to get the name wrong. Let me read it right now. It's called the OneFundBoston.org initiative.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Statewide fundraising campaign, OneFundBoston.org. It's a website you can go to. You know, just whatever's from the heart, man. Anything helps. You know, continue support for the victims and the families of the tragic Boston Marathon bombing. And, you know, it's one of those things where, you know, it happened a few weeks ago. So, you know, sometimes out of sight, out of mind, you know, when people, you know, not speaking on it as much. But we still feel it, you know, definitely every day in Boston and the surrounding area. So, you know, we just want to continue help promote the awareness and the campaign fundraising.
Right. Yeah, we got to keep it out in people's eyes. Because, like you say, out of sight and out of mind.